Hello, Satya Spinoza, the third species of tree fern on Chichijima, part of Agasawara Islands, also grows in the main islands of Japan and in other places, and typically is not a big fern. However, here, in that particular place, it reaches quite a big size. What is the reason? This is because the fern grows nearby the road wall, and that wall is a protection most likely from the excess of evaporation is a big trouble for ferns because the bark is simply absent and stems will evaporate as much as leaves, maybe even more. So protection from one side allow fern to grow taller, and this is why that particular specimen is so large. Thank you very much.